I think it's really important for an ESOL department in any school to have regular two-way communication with the principal. How can I put in place the supports for this ESOL team to be able to grow deeply as experts in their field so I can really maximize what they can do for my English learners so that they can build their practice as the ELL experts that I expect them to be. So for example, we learn deeply around how do we write language objectives? What does that look like? What does that look like for those of you who serve kindergarten? What does that look like for those of you who serve fifth grade? How do we write language objectives? What are the components? How do we design assessments that will allow us to measure the language objectives that we've put in place? What is our approach to co-planning with our grade level content, our grade level colleagues? How do I learn deeply around the WIDA interpretive rubrics so that I can then use that to design and score my own language-based assessments? So I expect them to be highly competent ELD experts that know how to create these equitable conditions that we require at our school. But I also expect them to share their practice with each other insofar as how they are collaborating with their grade level colleagues.